Giving back to the veterans who made so many sacrifices for us. Today, a 13-year-old girl working toward her Eagle Scout rank donated more than 200 gift bags to the New England Center and Home for Veterans in Boston. Carlie Briere was inspired by her relatives in the service and delivered the bags with her dad, who was a veteran and also an Eagle Scout. What a great, great thing to do. Eagle Scouts, fantastic what they do in the community to actually earn all those badges. And Eric?